will make us more helpful to our patients.
Maybe echocardiography, if you have the newer systems, what would you do with the patient? Would anybody perform myectomy in the patient?
It is a very nice place and it's a very nice course, very beneficial for us.
That's what I like with Dr. Thomas. His teaching is amazing.
My honor to be today with him and today to see him lecturing.
Those are real example, real case. And you have the clinical part of that and also the way it looks like in echocardiography. And then you have all these pictures and it make you really understand.
So it is a very nice course with a very good tips in practicing.
So many things really I have learned, really. I'm very happy with this course and I wish I can get more and more about it.
When you have that knowledge, you can really make a difference in our work.
This sort of courses or this sort of facility is a blessing there.